instruction in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Bruce Lee.
Ready to fight?
Norman Pope. And here we go.
Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Park. Black trunks for Lee. Looking for a body shot.
Oh!
Oh, beautiful hook!
Big straight punch! Oh, he's rocked here early.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, my
kick! He hurt him!
Solid jab.
That's stunned him!
And he's getting rocked here early.
Good combination. Big kick to the head. Huge knee. Oh, he's going for it here.
Wow.
Oh, he got caught.
Oh,
he's out.
My, just like that.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take another look at that fight-ending elbow. As soon as it lands, you see the eyes roll back, and that is the end of this fight. There it is again. Great angle here. Boom! Right on the money.
Bruce Buffer. Bruce Lee.
Ready to fight?
Norman Park. Here we go!
Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Park. Black trunks for Lee.
Beautiful jab.
Another good strike. Park gets hit with that inside leg kick. And another. Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by Lee.
Left, right. Oh, he caught him early.
Oh, head kick. Nice takedown.
That's a huge
big left hand. He's going to try to take the back.
He's looking to pass here, Joe.
Oh, he connected with an elbow. Oh, look at this, reversal. He's trying to go after an arm here. He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's gonna sit back. Throw the leg over the face. Break the grip. He got it. That's it. It's over. Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Great win here. Got the submission on the arm, and it was all over. And here it is again, absolutely perfectly executed. And here we see it again, beautiful submission victory.
Bruce.